BCAAs or whey protein? I have a brand new answer I think you're gonna like, and we're getting started right now. What is going on? My name is David Barr. If you're looking to get bigger, faster, stronger, get leaner, go longer, hit that subscribe and then the little bell so you don't miss the latest tips and tricks. Today we are talking grudge match, BCAAs versus whey protein. Which one's gonna come out on top? Well, pretty overwhelmingly, there is an answer, but stay tuned to the end because I'm gonna show you how to optimize the use of BCAAs. Because the simple answer is, yeah, whey protein comes out on top, no question. Unless you're consuming more than 1.6 grams of protein per kilo body weight, you don't need the BCAAs. The BCAAs are going to stimulate what's called muscle protein synthesis. That's a growth, adaptation, recovery response that we want, but they can't sustain it because it doesn't have all the amino acids, doesn't have all the building blocks for building that muscle. This is why whey protein comes out on top. You don't need to dump BCAAs in your whey shake, but there is an exception to this. This comes back to some of the research I did looking at individuals taking additional BCAAs with protein and the effect on that muscle growth adaptation recovery response. I talk about that in another video, how to fix your BCAAs. Be sure to check that one out. I'll link to it in the top right and in the description. But long story short, if you're taking suboptimal doses of protein, whey protein, so say less than 20 grams, you may want to throw in some BCAAs to maximally stimulate that protein synthetic response. Otherwise, it's not going to do anything, but it is a good idea to do. Again, if you are consuming smaller doses of protein, I am actually doing this myself right now. I am running out of whey. I don't know why I waited so long to order my whey, but I'm running out. So I'm trying to ration, dumping in some BCAAs with the whey, trying to maximize that protein synthetic response. So ideally, BCAAs versus whey protein. You don't really need either if your protein intake is sufficient, but whey is an awesome, convenient way to help meet those protein needs. I use it myself. I don't make recommendations. I'm a dual certified sports nutritionist. Don't make recommendations or prescriptions, but it's one of those things. I do it. I use it with my clients and athletes with success. And there's definitely some science behind that. So be sure to check out that BCAA video. Fix your BCAAs right now. Don't flush your BCAAs down the toilet like most people. We can fix that really easily. Three tips on how to hack BCAAs. Otherwise, protein's the way to go. You have your marching orders. Thanks for watching. I'm David Barr. Until next time, raise the bar.